Right now in Nashville, some sunshine. Grab the sunglasses. You'll want the heavier coat as well. A little patchy frost for us this morning. This is our viewpoint from the Monroe Carroll Jr. Children's Hospital at Vanderbilt. As you look at that ever-growing Nashville skyline, you see the ears of the Batman building, now known as 333 Commerce, which is where this camera is located. Still Tennessee's tallest building, as we look back over the L&C Tower there, and also look back over the 505 building in downtown Nashville. But bright sunshine over the Mid-South here on this Monday, Thursday. Let's show you what is up for the Mid-South today as we go through the day. Patchy frost and a bit on the chilly side for us this morning. Into the afternoon, chilly, temperatures around 50. Tomorrow morning, hard freeze. There's a hard freeze warning from 10 p.m. tonight through daybreak tomorrow morning. But tomorrow afternoon, mid 50s over the weekend, sunshine and milder on Saturday and on Sunday. But our students may want a little heavier coat today, as we see with Amari Ferguson. She turned 3 back in the middle of beginning of March. She's showing us 32 this morning and then 49 later. Love that smile there. Mama says she loves feeding the ducks over at Watauga Lake over at Centennial Park. As we make our way through the day, temperatures warming up into the upper 40s to around 50 today. 66 is where we ought to be on day one of April. There is the record of 86 back in 1963. Look at the temperatures for you later in the day. Again, I just noted 66 is where we ought to be. We're about 20 degrees cooler than that in Crossville. Around 50 Fayetteville, Waynesboro, Clarksville 48, Bowling Green, Lafayette 46, and 49 for Camden and Dixon. Meanwhile, tonight, red bud winter will continue. Look at these temperatures, 28 in Nashville. We are mid 20s from Bowling Green, Lafayette. Look at Crossville, 22 to 19 by daybreak tomorrow morning. But with this setup during the day, if you need to wash the car, you got good weather for that over the next couple of days. Matter of fact, you could even do the detailed wash here. Now, freeze warnings are out this morning through about 9 o'clock, and then into tomorrow morning, there is a hard freeze warning. And again, that starts at 10 o'clock tonight through 9 a.m. on Friday morning across the area. So again, it's that time of the year where we always caution, don't really do much planting, especially in those sensitive plants, until tax day. Most of the time that will carry you. Average last freeze is around April 6 for Nashville. Here's a look at what's happening for us as we make our way into the afternoon. Overnight tonight, we've got a mainly clear sky and then more sunshine back on the way for tomorrow. Here now, your 7-day forecast. Here in Nashville this afternoon, we push up to just about 49 or 50. 28 tonight, double nickel for you tomorrow afternoon. Now look at the weekend numbers. 64 on Saturday. On Easter Sunday, a little chilly if you're headed to a sunrise service. And then on the afternoon, around 70, near 80. By Wednesday. Here's our weather artist for you today. John Mason, a second grader at Prescott Elementary in Miss Watson's classroom. Our school of the day honoring social workers. March was Social Worker Appreciation Month. Good morning to everybody at Glencliff High.